In a historical moment when all these nationalist xenophobic parties are back on the political scene, our red line is constantly being crossed.
We want a Europe with open borders where EU citizens are really free to move, work and study.
A Europe that welcomes refugees with a common asylum system, and a Europe which builds bridges and not walls.